All right, Indigo. Don't eat the seed. Oh, yeah. Is it good? Don't eat the seed that's in the middle.
Not yet.
What's it taste like?
It's like a pear.
Tastes like a pear? It does not.
I like them.
That's what they are. So which one do you like better? The weird name? We still got starfruit to try.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, and kimchi.
See that? We don't know what it's called.
It's a nasty hairy ball.
Why is the seed, the thing coming out on?
I just ate it. It's just like a jackfruit.
No.
I don't know, because it was like right next to the jackfruit.
This is too much work. Look, the shell's coming off on it.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Mine didn't do that.
Don't eat the seed.
I got some of the seed.
It's just one seed in there. What's it taste like?
Can I get the seed out?
I don't know.
The seed
keeps breaking
off.
There's a big black one.
You can eat the little ones, I think. Just the big ones you can't eat.
No, it's like the shell is breaking off.
Oh. Well, what's the skin taste like? The flesh?
I don't know. It tastes like nothing else.
The clear part?
Yeah, but the thing is, it came out. I get that damn seed out. I'll need to go see that. They say you can do something with seed?
No, you can't.
You can see the shell gets on. You got to eat that part.
What's it taste like?
Nothing.
Tastes like nothing?